We know that the times require extraordinary measures, and we're not going to be saved by somebody else. We're not going to be saved by, just electing the right person or having the Supreme Court bail us out. We're going to be saved by the American people stepping it up again.